ये यथा माम प्रपद्यन्ते,
ये यथा माम प्रपद्यन्ते,
तांस्तथैव भजाम्यहम्,
तांस्तथैव भजाम्यहम्,
मम वर्तमान।
These are the different words or names given to the sweetest thing in the world. Now it is almost ready. The person is checking the thickness of the syrup by shaking it in water so that we can finalize whether jaggery is ready or not. This huge vessel in which the syrup is being cooked with an underground stove or now it is ready. They are lifting the vessel from the stove, huge stove, which is being fed by dry sugar cane leaves and pulp. Now they are moving this huge vessel. It's a tremendous heat. Now they are going to pour this in huge vessels which are spread so that big chunks of jaggery can be obtained. There are two dabbas in the ceiling with which they can lift all the syrup, and they will spread it in these huge vessels which are placed on the ground. So that is the end of the sweetest thing. See how they are putting all the syrup. Such interesting. So it's over. This heated jaggery syrup will dry to become big blocks of jaggery.
Dear all, jaggery or good contains more nutrients than refined sugar. Good or jaggery products are eaten after a meal in India. It is good for digestion and prevents constipation and improves immune functions, gets rid of toxins in liver. Adding jaggery to our daily diet is highly advisable. But how to buy pure jaggery? Select by tasting. It should not be in bitter taste. Presence of crystals and yellowish color of gourd may indicate chemical treatment. And prefer buying hard jaggery. To test jaggery, take 1/2 teaspoon of gourd. Add 6 ml of alcohol and mix well. Add 20 drops of HCl. If it turns pink, it means bad jaggery. The best form in which jaggery can be consumed is groundnut jaggery laddu or chikki. It increases the hemoglobin in the blood. I am Akshita, signing off. One of the happy sisters.